The major challenge in the present day world, the challenge of the millennium is to eradicate poverty and to eradicate the social divide and the digital divide. So it is up to the policy makers and the stakeholders and the private entrepreneurs to ensure the use of internet by the common and the poorest people, so that they can reduce the digital divide. So it is how the government is, or the stakeholders are applying ICT in such a way so that the social divide is reduced. So for that, the number one agenda is the affordability, availability, and the technical compatibility, so that it is customer friendly, so that this general people, general persons at the grassroots level, remotest corner of the country, can have the access to internet. So it is for the IGF to develop a paradigm where this affordability, availability and compatibility, technological compatibility is ensured.